Okay, guys. So now that we're in the game. So let's see here. Make sure that you saw last the other part, because that was part one, and you kind of need to use that to get over here. So. Next up, we're gonna be doing, let's see here. We're a speedy. Let's go over here. Keep getting orbs. Okay, guys. And keep trying to trade your trails. Let's see. Let's trade that one. Okay. Looks like it got declined. Wait. Yeah, it did. And now, let's see here. That much. So then, we could get a trail. Okay. Wait, hold on. No, I don't want a beast mode. I want a fedora. Let's try entering a race. Now, the tags matter. Because if it says electric, then they have millions of steps, so. We're gonna try to rank up. Let's see here. Oh, we have to get to millionaire. Let's just ignore that. Do we have? Nope, we don't. So, let's see here. Keep going up to the clouds, and then you'll find a cloud trail. It will make you go very high up. And also, guys, if I did not mention this last time in the first part, you could use this button if you're in a different world to go to the spawn area. But if you try pressing it, in the spawn area, it will want you to pay 999 Robux for Elite City. This is pretty tricky without a happy ghost trail. Let's try trading another person. Hold on. Wait. No. No. Wait. Okay. Wait, what about Santa? Nope. Okay. So guys, it looks like you're gonna have to do a snowman quest with me. He lost an eye. Try looking around the trees. Because before I updated, it was near all of the trees. Did you steal his eye? Did you? Let's open this crate. Another Santa. Oh, there it is. Now, equip the snowman, even though it's kind of bad for jumping. Let's see. Okay. Whoa. This is kind of tricky, but once you keep jumping over there, then it's gonna give you a cloud trail so you could jump really high. And there's also a crate that costs 5 million, I think. Billion? I don't know. There, finally. And then once you go up to this guy, you get the cloud. What does the cloud do? It only makes you jump high. It doesn't multiply any steps. Is he all right? Let's see if this code works. Nope. Yes. We got a bubble trouble. Oh, wait. I already own... Huh? Anyways. Go search up all of the codes on a website, and then you'll find these. Hold on. There. No, we already did that code. This house looks pretty funny. Wait, hold on. There. Sorry if you see this effect, guys. It just looks pretty cool. You know what? I'll just, okay, that was weird. Anyways. Okay, we're just gonna have to equip that. Maybe trade that person? Let's see if I could get that trail or one of those. No. For real? Okay. I hope that you guys get this luck also. Okay. Already a millionaire. I was just gonna split it into two parts for part two. Okay. You know what? Let's unequip that. Let's just use this trail. these are, this is a timeless, and then this is an unstable. And in order to get into that ghost city, you need a ghost unstable, and then you could just get a different trail in that ghost city. But you need a trillion steps in order to get that crate that's better than the unstable. Let's look at the leaderboard. Let's see here. Okay. Anyways, that's gonna be part one of part two, I guess. Okay, bye.